From the Investments tab, you'll be able to view the following client statements. Transaction summary, investment summary, contribution summary, transaction statement, fee analysis. When you click on the transaction statement, use the investments filter to view the statement for a specific investment. You can email, download, and view your statement.